Overnight, Green Bay Metro Fire responded to a call of two vehicles on fire. A passerby called in the fire around 11:45 last night, which was located on an area lot that belonged to Peters Concrete on Atkinson Drive. Crews arrived to see a construction truck and an RV in flames. The fire was out a short while after. Now, no injuries were reported, and the cause of how the fire started is under investigation.